Is she holding your CD?
She's holding my CD.
Do you sing too now? You and Manny?
Nah, I don't sing, man. These guys are just pulling my leg.
What's the story?
I come to the Ghost Media, man. And they start making Photoshop pictures of me and Paris Hilton. The only thing he does is in the shower. We hope. We hope he just works.
But if he got in the ring with Manny Pacquiao, what would happen? He told me he would knock Manny out in 8 rounds.
Well, you can ask Joe Rain, and everybody was there. Robert more than handled his business against him. You can ask John Bray, who was Robert's trainer at the time. There's multiple people there. And Robert Guerrero's ready for Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, anybody. And what Marquez proved tonight is, what people got to understand is, you know, before it was Pacquiao was too small for Marquez a couple years ago. Now all of a sudden Marquez is too small for Pacquiao. If they're within reason and they can fight, it's skills pay the bills, and it obviously not a flyweight or cruiserweight, but guys got to stop avoiding Robert Guerrero by using the weight factor, saying, oh, he hasn't fought in this. It's ridiculous. He's bigger than Bradley. He's bigger than Marquez.
Hey, you're good. What matters the weight class? You can move up and down.
That's right.